We have the situations where recruiters or hiring managers are calling you, are you ready for an interview? And have you said yes because of pressure? You might lose that spot. Don't say yes if you're not ready. You should not be ready on the spot. You should definitely go back and have a time to practice and then also go through the job descriptions, right? Buying time. Always ask them, is there any other spot available? Tomorrow would be fine as well, or maybe a couple of hours later. Please put that in there because you do not want to be feel pressured. That's a moment you want it to be prepared, right? Any recruiters, hiring managers, they're not providing you the spot and they expect you to be ready 24/7. Potentially, they're not the right employer for you anyway. Can you imagine how they're going to treat you later on when you get hired? That's not the hiring etiquette. That's not how it should work. They should even, before they pick up and before you even answer, they should even qualify you asking, hey, is this the right time to talk? And if you say no, that's completely okay. When is the right time to reach you at? So that should be protocol, communication rule 101, right? Figure that out and say no to people who are really pushy, all right?